I've been using Callie so little that I'm having trouble remembering how she works. No, I got it. I know what she does. I know what she does is not great against Seraphina, but I know. Salutations. Hey, kitten. Hey, kitten. Someone need attention? You look like you need attention. So she starts out with a dodge like she's prone to do. Oh no, she doesn't have dodge. No tactical dodge start for this one. She could double advance though. One of those double advancing types. This move can easily fizzle.
Over here. Back off.
Could have done a two-space jump back, then I wouldn't have been able to hit, and then you could advance on me and hit me. Wonder if they realized they fucked that up. Oh wait, they're attacking first. Didn't matter regardless. I didn't fuck up. I fucked up. Behind instead of ahead? I would have put it on me to make me paranoid. And probably not used it.
Well, if you say so.
Watch her get hurt.
Sure.
Yeah, you're so pretty. I'm playing one-handed now because I gotta pet somebody. Really? Oh, fuck you. Another one? Another guard breaker. You cunt. Why are you so fast? Go. Dodge roll. Probably will. Off chance they don't.
Really? Okay then.
Also teleport away. Double pointless. Bad move. Very bad move. Oh, they can also do that.
How about a little fire? Back off.
Just throw the goddamn game.
Average at best.
Yeah, I'm done. I'm done after this. I'm not gonna quit, because I don't quit, but I've quit in my heart. doesn't help that it's fucking like 80 out. What the hell is it with it being so hot at night lately? Like, the day is fine, and then suddenly at night it just ramps up the heat, like, right after I turn off the goddamn air conditioning.
When you are,
I have silver.
If you're sure,
not a good night for me. Excuse me while I go over here and actually land a hit.
I've got this. That's not enough to stop.
Seems about right. I like it. Come here! Volcanic!
I think they're gonna use an advancing implosion. Get on me. Help me. Got it. That or would no would be more than that. Also not do that other shit.
I like it. Better think quickly.
Oh, fuck.
If you say so.
Well, I guess I'm going with this.
That's unfortunate.
It is.
That's unfortunate.
Huh. Did they use the wrong move?
seems good.
I don't think they have a move that can hit me from the other side. Can still retreat though.
Ready when you are. Good enough. I'm too quick. Yes.
Ah, fuck.
I'll be ready.
I'm not confident in this shot. I feel like they're gonna hit me first and guard break me. Oh, fuck. How did I forget about that shit? Yeah, I'm done. I am done. And I was even considering dodging, but I thought I'd run right into an attack if I did. This one will work.
You say so.
I'm confident in this one. Don't see them not getting hit by this. Unless they outspeed me and interrupt it.
Interesting.
Position, I think I have perfect coverage. Only way it doesn't work is if they go faster. Which both their fastest moves are in the discard pile.
Yes.
I'm confident.
Come here. Burn. Moving in.
Gonna put the thing on top of me, aren't they? They only have one advance, so if I retreat, I should be able to land. Assuming they don't interrupt me. Oh no, I'm putting it behind you. One out, huh? I wish I could do burst and spell together.
Seems about right. Well played.
Have to use advance. Fuck me up. Treat.
I'm thinking.
Hit them with this. So I need to use strike if they advance, I need to use spell bolt if they retreat. I have no way of knowing which one they're gonna do. And the wrong choice, of course. Oh, wait. Not the wrong choice, because I'm going to interrupt them.
Hurry up, let's do this!
That was rather unexpected. Ow!
Oh, both your things are on cooldown. It was soaking retreat.
Locked in.
I can do that.
This is game. Oh no, it's not because they're gonna pull me when they hit me.
I'll take the initiative then.
But they can no longer dodge at one range, so... Now they have retreat.
I can do that. Okay then. Focus through.
Really?
I'm too quick. Focus through. Yes.
Doing. I was completely expecting the dodge, so... Oh, they can still retreat from there. Well, I'll still be fast enough to get up in their face and nullify two of us. Wait, what? Oh, son of a bitch!
Illuminating vortex!
Totally deserve that win. Hardly worth my time.
I didn't even think about their fucking ultimate. Yeah, I thought I was gonna actually turn that one around until that. Until she did a move I couldn't even possibly have thought of. Well, I could have thought of if I wasn't dumb, but I am dumb. Not a good night. Just completely undid my win streak from last night. Fuck it. Time for sleep.